For much too long, as you all know, the immigration system has been broken. The result of all this hard work is a bipartisan agreement. We're seeing statements about how many oppose the bill now. Look, I understand the former president is desperately trying to stop this bill because he's not interested in solving the border problem. He wants a political issue to run against me on.